Can you describe the journey? Describe the day you met Ruhi.
It's been around 6-7 days we have met. The day I met Ruhi for the first time, we met in Ashoka Hotel. That when she entered, she was wearing a yellow top along with the MK belt, and she was looking wow. And when I looked into her eyes, that was something which made me realize later on ki it was a love at first sight.
We were very kiddish nature, so we don't know the guy we wanted always. Now that I have thought of is somebody who's more loyal and respectful towards me, my family, and good in nature is very important. The love they have given me, that everything they have worked hard to fulfill my dreams, that will be my home forever.
Throughout our journey is something very different from all other couples. My story with Ruhi, edit kar dena. My story with Ruhi is something bahut zyada different hai dusre couples se. Agar main apna Ruhi ka bond dekhu to koi nahi hai aisa. The things I do for her, the things she does for me, be it materialistic, be it emotional, anything. Something I cannot explain.